Do you know how to work out this math problem? A lot of you might think that this one is how it is worked out. They might say that 18 divided by 3 minus 2 into bracket 1 plus 1, it's just work out directly by saying 18 divided by 3. Then now you say, this one is equals to 6. Then subtract from 2. Then from there you say that 1 plus 1 is 2. Then you say that 2 into bracket 2, like that. Then now from there you say that 6 minus 2 is 4. Then 4 multiplied by 2. Then you say now the answer is 8. This, is it the answer as this? No, this one is a big wrong. The answer is not 8. Let's now begin with the first solving the problem. So I want us to start with the solution. So under solution, we are going to look at what is called now the BODMAS. Now, so I want you to pause the video a little bit so that now you help me solve the problem. We shall share the answer at the end of this video. So we have 18 divided by 3, subtract from 2 into bracket 1, add to 1. So this one you say, this one now is equals to, we start with the bracket first. So we work out the bracket. So we shall have 18 divided by 3, subtract from 2 into bracket 1 plus 1 is 2. Then you close the bracket. So from there we make sure that we have completely worked out the bracket. So we shall say this one is equals to 18 divided by 3, subtract from, now we say that we open the bracket with the number inside the bracket, that is 2. So 2 multiplied by 2, and we shall have the answer as 4. Now, we are now completely done working out the bracket. So what we are going to do next, we are going to move to the sides of the division. We are done working out the bracket, so we shall move straight to the division sign. And our division is 18 divided by 3. And what is 18 divided by 3? It is 6. So we shall have our 6 there. Subtract from 4. So now when we check to up at our BODMAS, the subtraction becomes the last alternative. Where now we shall say that 6 subtract from 2 and our answer, 6 subtract from 4 and our answer is two. So this one now becomes the correct answer. If now you can compare these two answers, we have 2 and we also have 8. So if you go by this method here, you shall find that you might not be able to work it out. But when you go with the best method, you shall find that now you get your answers as 2. So among these two methods, a lot of people make this mistake by saying that the answer is 8 instead of working it out the correct way, by saying now the answer is 2. So if you really found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe. Thank you. See you in the next video.